look at her with that.
That head's just perfect.
Yep. She is pretty
that
bigger.
Head is as perfect as I get. Ooh, good girl, Lovey. Good girl.
Yeah, the more she goes, the higher she gets. That's what you call a gorgeous horse.
There you go, love. Good girl. That horse isn't as pretty as Lovey. I mean, she is just the picture of beauty and athleticism. That's just, she just is.
I'd say Ann might like to get her hands on this one for a broodmare.
Yeah.
Gorgeous horse.
Nobody has a prettier head, Harley.
I've never trained a horse that had a prettier head than her.
Me either.
Look at those ears.
Not any prettier than that.
Good girl, Lovey.
That's why I just can't hardly cart with her.
No.
I can't. I mean, she didn't win the class, but she was the prettiest horse in the class. She just isn't as big. And that's what they're doing.
Well, yeah. Probably the majority of the judges go for the big. Not all of them do, though.
Or did it get better?